a very good afternoon to all my dear students. How are you? All are fine? Good. I hope you all are fine and safe at your home and doing your online session, your online studies. Okay, you have to write because your exam is going on, your test is going on. So keep studying at home and do all the lecture. Okay, receive all the lectures and doing studies. Okay, complete your notebooks and learn the all the syllabus. Okay, you learn the all the spellings. What we have done in EVS, we have done colors name, fruits name, vegetables name, festivals name. So you learn all the spellings. Okay, so first tell me what is your school name. Tell me what is your school name. Yes, fold your hand. First fold your hand and repeat after me. My school name is Gokuldas Public School, Khargol. First, you give your introduction. So first, say your name. My name is, I am telling my name and you telling your name. So my name is Divyagini. I am your class teacher. Okay, I am studying in U. You studying in LKG. Okay, then my school name is Gokuldas Public School. My father's name, my mother's name and your address. Okay, you remember your address and your mobile number, your father's mobile number. Yes, you have to learn your address and your mobile number. Okay, whatever your mother, your father, so you learn the your mobile number, your home. Okay, so after this we will start the session. So now today which period is going on? Which period is going on? EVS. Which period is going on? EVS. So today we will learn season clothes. S-E-A-S-O-M. Season clothes. Season cloth. Which season? Winter season. For winter season, we have draw clothes. First, we will make coat. You in winter season, you wear jacket, blazer, coat. Okay, so first we will make coat. In this side make the coat. How to make? Look here. First we will make leaf like this. Again you repeat after me, okay? Like standing nine. Okay, and in this side also. This is a blazer. Blazer for winter season. We will use blazer for winter season. So in winter season we will wear jacket. Next, first we'll make like this, then here half circle and here half circle, okay, and okay, cap, your winter cap you have like this, cap for winter season. So this is winter cap, this is winter jacket. Now make next. This is muffler. You use muffler for close your ears. We use cap for ears and muffler for ears. You pack your ears for from muffler. So you use muffler. Then in winter season we'll use socks. So this is your socks. In winter season, wear socks also. And last, hand gloves. For your hand safety, we'll use hand gloves. So, all of these winter clothes, jacket, we use jacket for winter, cap, winter cap, muffler, socks and hand gloves for winter season. So now which season is going on? Winter season. So much safety for winter season, like don't eat sweets, means eat but nothing more. Okay, aapko thoda thoda sweets khana hai, zyada sweets nahi khana hai. Winters mein kya hota hai? Cough, cold. Okay, so be safe for cough and cold and eat healthy. Okay, don't eat hygienic food. Sorry, eat hygienic food. Don't eat unhygienic. So save your at home and save all the family, your family. So please eat hygienic food. Eat fruits, vegetables also. Okay, so now which season is going on? Winter season. So in winter season we will use all these clothes, jacket, cap, also called topa, muffler, socks and hand gloves. So in winter season, this is winter season clothes. You have to draw in your notebook. Okay, I am seeing your notebook. So please make all the pictures. Okay. So be fast. Make all the pictures. After this, we will start revision. Revision for colors name. Okay. So please make all the pictures. Be fast. Jacket, cap, muffler, socks, and hand gloves. First, make.
Blue sky.
Okay. orange. What is orange color? Orange color is orange. You eat orange. So this is orange color. So you think about ma'am ne clothes ke sath colors name kyun revise karwaye? Why? I am telling you, first revise all the colors name, then put color in the clothes. So you understand which color is which name. Okay, so you understand all the name. Now put colors and fill in the clothes. In jacket, in cap, in muffler, in socks and in hand gloves. What do you want? Okay, आपको जो पसंद हो आप वो कलर कर सकते हो. Okay, so this is your homework. Now you make the picture. After the video, you color the images. Okay, you color all the clothes. That's why I am revise you colors name. Okay, so red, yellow, green, black, blue, orange, and whatever you want your crayon colors. Open your crayon packet and fill in the clothes. So you understand what are you doing? First you revise colors name, after you fill color in this clothes. Okay, in that part different color, that part different color, here different, here different, in blocks different color fill, in this cap, in this muffler, socks and hand gloves. Okay, so this is the winter cloth. And which season is going on? Winter season. Starting December, winter season is going on. So, are you ready for winters? You have jacket, cap, muffler, socks and hand gloves. You have. Very nice. So, now your session is over. What are you doing? You make the picture and fill the colors. Okay, so you make colorful images. Okay, so now your period is over. Now bye, have a nice day. Bye bye.